This is an ADHD-friendly DIY. Easy, and you get fast results. All I did was stain some pole wrap that I found at my local hardware store, and then I sealed it because this does need to be waterproof in the end. Pro tip though, make sure you cut your wood before you stain, otherwise you end up with a warped mess, but it actually ended up working out because it looks real cute. Been using it for 2 years now, and probably one of my favorites, not gonna lie.